My name is Bailey Moeller, Murray State University. I'm currently a sophomore studying occupational safety and health. I get to be outside in the field every day, and I'm working with people who know what they're doing. They're really experienced in their field and in their trade. And it's pretty cool just to like learn firsthand what they do, being able to translate it from the classroom to like the real life. It makes sense. From a classroom, you're like, okay, yeah, I probably won't see this. But once you go out in the field, you're like, oh, wow, so this is really true. This is how it correlates. And they can kind of fill in the blanks too. What I like about Rosendin is the culture. It's kind of like a family atmosphere. Even though it's like a really big multi-billion dollar operation, it still has the small town, like small work environment feel. Knowing that I'm giving my best effort every day and everybody else is too. And that makes us look really good when we get stuff done. Like when we finish like a really big project, they're like, oh, Rosendin did that. We want them working for us. So it kind of like grows the reputation. We're like, yeah, we did that. So it's kind of like a little bit of bragging, but more confidence than anything. It's pretty nice.